Dog ready to get confidence. You can see his face. He didn't like it. There it
no,
is
he took a, he took a step back, and it just came again. See Magdaleno and winning the title in Philly. And got a
take out Avalos.
Eighth round. Lead left hook. Hunter calling for the offensive attack. Three punch combination from Dog Bay. Now corners him, sweeping right hand, and that'll end it. Isaac Dogbay's return comes with an eighth round TKO victory.
Isaac still throwing punches here. You landed three times as many punches as Chris Avalos, who's a tough opponent. How'd you feel after 14 months away from the ring?
You know, first and foremost, I give the first place to the Almighty God. It's been a tough 14 months, but you know, God has been with me every step of the way. I'm grateful, you know, and I just want to say thank you to honor, praise the Lord, you know, for this, for my coming back, for my comeback, you know, and everyone that has been by my side, you know, guiding me through these 14 months. I mean, it's been a tremendous road, but finally, you know, we're coming back. We're still warming up. I felt great in there today.
Well, you've been working with Barry Hunter, and what improvements were you able to show this evening inside the ring?
You know, I had to listen, you know, I could hear his voice telling me, you know, just take my time. I should take my time. I should relax. I shouldn't force it. I know sometimes I was more or less like a little bit tense, you know, so once I went with the flow, everything was just flowing off the jabs, and yeah, I felt great. Yeah.
That's good. Can't wait to see you fighting for a
likewise.
World title.
And
right?
I just want to say a big thank you to, you know, ESPN and Top Rank. I'm glad to be back on ESPN. I just want to say thank you to all the people out there. They've been very, very supportive. I want to say a big shout out to, you know, my teammates at the Headbangers, you know, Scooter, Max,
Harris,
everyone. You know, happy birthday to my boy, Lyndon, you know, and Mikey Williams. Where is he?
He's right there. Joe, we'll send it back to you.
And a big thank you to them, you know.